in my opinion, looks are the basis of high quality dentistry, the basis. The Expo was impressive for dimension because it's a very, very big. It's not so useful in Italy to have a so big exposition. And a lot of people, a lot of nice people, a lot of exhibitors. I am really impressed. Congratulations to the organizer of the Congress. My lecture, unfortunately, was focused only on a detail of the restorative process, that is the layering technique, okay? The layering technique in this moment is a completely overestimated part of the big restorative process, okay? And I am trying to help people to teach them how to stratify in a very simple way and using very, very few mass the restoration in posterior region. I show to the people the trilaminar technique, my personal approach performed by me and Dr. Bazos some years ago. Unfortunately for us, when we work in a posterior region, we have a lot of problems. My last problem are aesthetical, okay? My big problem are mechanical. Then I have to be able to project in the right way under my biomechanical point of view the cavity if I want to enlarge dramatically the longevity of the restoration. And in this historical moment, some people thinking that addition give always the solution forget some basic important physical concept, because we work with a lot of force in the mouth and we have to know where these force are and when to contrast to contrast this force with our restoration. And this is a real important message. You have to decrease the time reserved to layering technique, and you have increased a lot of the time for a good adhesive preparation, good biomechanical preparation. This is very important in this historical moment too, because addition don't solve always our problems. I am not so popular, but I think that we have to come back just a little bit to the past, not for the progression of the material, and we have to define what is the real aim of the adhesive dentistry and what is the real aim of the minimal invasive concept, because minimal invasive concept, in my opinion, is a completely overrated concept, is a completely fake concept in this moment, because a lot of people don't understand what means minimal invasive, okay? Minimal invasive don't mean to save a completely unsupported wall, to save decayed tissues, to save, okay? Then we have, in the next years, I think we have to work to clarify the concept of minimal invasive concept. In my opinion, the real concept is to be minimal invasive is to touch less as possible the teeth. And this is the only way, because any time you touch the teeth, you have to pay a biological cost, okay? And this is, in my opinion, one of the most concept to define in the next future. It's impossible for me to think about dentistry without magnification. I'm not here to sell microscope, I'm not here to sell million of dollar instruments, no, this is not true, but I am here to tell you, please make a little investment and start to use loops, because your life will change dramatically, okay? You are not able to do the things that you are not able to see, okay? Then is, in my opinion, loops are the basis of high quality dentistry, the basis. I am one of the three founders of Biomodulation Group. I am really proud about to be able to create with my historical friend Panagiotis Bazos and Dr. Tapia this great group of great person, but great person not only under a professional point of view, great person under human point of view. And this is for us much important than the professional skills.